Hello, and welcome to Darksiders.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named. The Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals to be broken at the appointed time. When man's kingdom stood ready for the end war, a battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
At me.
Yeah.
Chaos form. Kill him. Can I do something about those explosions? My powers. I'm gonna rebind one button. Let me see if I can do that. Where would that be? You can't. Maybe an advanced? Sadly not. Okay, unfortunate, but we cannot rebind. I'll just have to get used to it. We will not yield.
Your justice is at hand.
Way to heal myself, and now I have nothing reliable. I cannot jump that, can I? No, I don't think so. But the minimap is telling me I should go that way. Oh wait, can I climb on this? Oh, okay, my bad. One health bar. Got him. Alright. I guess I need to go to that skull on the minimap.
My lord! What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
Cars. Enchant!
Were broken. I was summoned.
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You raided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled
serve only the Council. Only the balance, as the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail, and the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
Go. Not there, I suppose. Maybe the other way.
Chaos-eater. The angry blade thirsts for destruction.
Oh yeah, I need my sword. Right. First legendary blade, also stripped of its former strength and powers. Blade Geyser. Harnessing the power of the Chaos Eater, this attack summons the feel of deadly blades around war. So I can add it as a consumable item. Okay. These are my heals.
Souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
A currency, wealth, and a rate. Okay.
The Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, Horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead?
like secrets and stuff? What does the Watcher do?
The Council ordered you to seek out Fulgrim. So start seeking.
Big guy, let's go. Never mind.
Over here.
Warriors can't let glows near interactive objects such as chests or doors. Okay. To go up, I think so. In that case, come on, there we go. The abilities, right? Oh fuck, oh nice, I got healed back a little bit. God, is serious? Not bad.
Hmm.
drag objects. Yep. Gotta kill everyone. Is he gonna charge me? A secret? No, it's caved in. Crossroads.
How long was I gone?
In Earth years? About a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
Seriously? If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions.
Hmm. there were a few young ones. Spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger, and I'll feed your curiosity.
Collect 500 souls for the demon, Vilgrim. Okay. Demon trinket reveals location of all nearby chests. Okay.
You try.
Alright, let's go for it, I suppose. This way?
Bring me the souls.
How do I get up? From here, at least. There's one all the way to the right. Okay, RB to block. Pressing RB, I'm not blocking anything, so. This is a heal chest. There's one in the back here. Another heal chest though. This goes somewhere. Ah. So did I miss one, the one in the back? Maybe I have. No, I did not. There was only one.
We have enough souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Let me get this chest in the back first. It's just a heal chest. Never mind, Anna. Close. Oh, I can't swim. Okay. Soldier artifact.
Ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find, he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Okay. What is selling?
On your journey, you may come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while.
Herb Caller. Okay, so these are kind of pricey. Let's see if we can trade the artifacts.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you. Let me know if I can help you. You are as wise as you are powerful. Let me know if I can help you. You drive too hard a bargain, friend.
A lot of different weapons. Emulation. This is just the damage of each one, I see. But I guess we cannot get up there. Right. Okay, equip the gear item.
while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. To his enemies, we call friend. Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
I want to get up there, but
I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
I would not know how. Let's just check if there's like a different entrance before we go. It does not look like it. You told me to go through here. How am I supposed to do that? Oh, go inside the... Stupid. I thought I was supposed to follow him, but no. Lifestone shard. Heroes hero level up. Okay. it's gonna make it maybe break it, but no. Dash is downward, I thought it's gonna be forward. Just give a little bit of distance. There's a chest on the other side. What are the chances I can actually get it? Probably zero. Need something to do with breaking that. Yeah. That's not happening. We need that mine or something. Maybe we'll go back. Wrath shard is the same thing like the life shard, but wrath. Nothing right now. I don't have enough. Need to talk to him, or am I going the wrong way? Guess I'm going the wrong way. I should always follow the compass. My bad. Thank you.
Mein Ghoul Stragador.
Non straga Sindora.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Samael's dog approaching!
Oh.
To my side, dogs!
That was easy. Maybe the statue or something?
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle.
Okay, one more on the other side.
Killing you, Samael.
Ah, the destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground. With this.
Ooh.
And bring me her still beating heart.
Okay, good. Now we can maybe triple jump. No, but we can glide. Shadow flight, okay. Maybe now I can get to the other side with the chest. Cool. I wanna try to get the chest. Still don't think I can get it, but I'll try. That's close. Is there really no way? Guess not. Maybe if you break the pillar you can, but not now. Fuck off with that. I don't know. There's a better way to get there. What is that? Seen you. Thank you. Not the zombies. Oh, Skelly Bros. Die here. I need heals. I'm not to get it, right?
You are as wise as Samael has returned you in one piece.
I kinda don't wanna waste a heal if I don't have to. Let's use the heal. Another rap shard, nice. And again, I can't really do about that nothing. So I don't have that bomb upgrade.
Of the Destroyer walk unseen within the realm of shadow. By their blood we are bound. By their blood shall we be free.
I can no longer move within the shadow realm. Much of my power has left me.
You need not enter it. I will grant you the power to see into the accursed realm for a time. But to what end? What hope have we now against the Destroyer's foul sorcery?
Hope will not bring you freedom.
Shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
Okay. I'm guessing it's that big laser. For enemies within the time limit, okay.
Surely this is no challenge for the likes of you. Entertaining. Can we do it again?
Yeah, what's that other thing? I guess I need to do all of these. Could be. Aerial blow roll, yeah. Does that maybe mean kill 5 enemies in the air? Maybe I have to kick them up twice. Yeah, okay, my bad. Next. Kill 50 enemies before wars, infected health depletes. Okay, so just kill them as fast as possible without dying.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck me. HP. I mean, that's not the biggest bonus we can get.
Excellent.
Smaller or weaker enemies can be instantly killed anytime. Larger creatures must be stunned before they can be slain. Use B to instantly kill small or stunned creature. Okay, kill third enemies with the instant kill attacks. Fuck off with that. Okay. A lot of soul knows. That's pretty good. Lock counter. So you have iframes, I see. These are consumables, I don't need those. Ravager. Stone skin is actually really good. Like I can, you know, execute them after one combo. It's almost drained, but that's okay. But I thought I could do something there. I guess I should have checked the minimap that there's no way forward there. They don't give any souls, like that's like 10 souls per enemy. Okay, you cannot re-enable it after you cancel it. It's good to know. The gliding animation, I mean. That's the shop, we've seen that one. Seriously? so we have to fight him. Ow. Does 3 attacks, okay? For this to appear. Beholder's key.
It's there, beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it, ancient. From neither the White City nor the Black Depths, something lost between.
Mount now, okay. RT to shoot, RT and hold to tag enemies. Okay. Three souls, I suppose.
Hearkening.
so many souls like for free from this one mission. I didn't expect this sequence to be so long. Twilight Cathedral.
Tiamat, I assume? Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Can I get a minimap? Yep. Here we go. Making sure there's like nothing underneath. What do you have for me? I don't really care about the rough shards or the weapons.
Please take your time. See anything you like? Please take your time.
are as wise as you are powerful. Only a nightmare.
Let's buy this type.
Old Voldem's got something new for you. What would you ask of this humble merchant? Take your time. What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Okay, I think this is pretty much it. That path. Is it blocked? Only the right one side. Is there something here? Just the heal. Okay. Upgrade to my sword. Like that. Never mind. And I thought I'm gonna get a better sword. Gonna end it here. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye bye.